So, enjoy the night, man, today?
Yes. So glad. Thank you so much.
Welcome. I'm glad that somehow I fulfilled your dreams.
Yes.
So, have you danced with ambassadors?
Mr. Jude?
Yes.
He's so silent.
Jude?
Yeah, Mr. Jude.
Wow.
He's so close.
Congrats.
Have you seen the necklace?
No. Why?
Gosh, I lost it.
What?
Yeah.
Matilde?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, when did I last saw it?
I don't know.
I can't afford a necklace like that. Come on, let's go. Maybe it fell off somewhere. Come on, Matilde. How could you?
Just one. I have to go to this jewelry shop.
Familiar. I think I have this one.
Really, Mom?
Yes, but sadly, it's not being sold.
But why?
Because it's not for sale anymore. It's vintage.
Mom, please, I really need the necklace.
Let me think first.
Please.
It's really not being sold right now. Pesos.
200,000?
Yes.
Expensive.
I can't do anything about that. That's the amount.
Okay, ma'am. I will buy that necklace.
But you have to sign a contract first.
Okay.
Here you go. My darling. It's not being so, but
please, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. This is the necklace, my dear. That's the one you're looking for, looks like this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here you go. Just be sure that you come back.
Yes, I will. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Take care, my dear. Bye.
Thank you. face mine?
Oh, my poor Matilde. It was just an imitation.
It was just 20,000 pesos.